Well, immigration issues have dominated the news this week, with asylum seekers in Indonesia causing the government headaches by refusing to leave an Australian customs ship. Not missing an opportunity to draw attention away from the government and make themselves look like idiots, the coalition have got involved somehow. Tell us how, Andrew.
Paul, guess which immigration minister has been called to resign this week?
Well...
Too slow! It's Amanda Vanstone.
What? How can she possibly be connected to anything?
Well, she's been greased up and forced through the structurally weakened doorway of public debate this week, and has been giving journalists across the length and breadth of the Age a great opportunity to beat her with the allegedly stick.
The what?
The allegedly stick. It goes like this, Paul. Allegedly, she was influenced to approve the visa of an allegedly mafia-connected immigrant by alleged party donations that were allegedly given on his behalf, allegedly in 2005, allegedly.
Did any of this actually happen?
Allegedly.
What does that mean?
It means that you can say almost anything you want as long as you find some fruit tingle who suggested it in the first place. Then you just sprinkle your sentences with the word allegedly, and Bob's allegedly impregnated your aunt. Instant news story.
Okay, so is there any chance of getting the facts of the story without the allegedly bit?
Fine, it's a bit more boring.
Try me.
Well, in 2005, Amanda Vanstone, then immigration minister, overturned the deportation of Francesco Mettaferri, an Italian immigrant who had overstayed his visa. Prior to this, associates of Mettaferri had made contributions to... Paul.
Nah, see look, he's definitely not gay. Oh. Yeah, no, you're right. It's heaps more boring. Do the allegedly thing again.
Well, allegedly, this Mettaferri is connected to a string of crimes in Italy. Allegedly including kidnapping, extortion, and murder. Alleged murder, Paul. Now he's been arrested for allegedly importing what I believe is technically referred to as a shitload of ecstasy. Amanda Vanstone allegedly gave him preferential treatment due to his allegedly colossal campaign contributions.
Okay, is there anything we're sure she has done wrong?
Well, the most you can say is that she didn't adequately communicate with the Italian authorities to uncover this man's allegedly dodgy background. But you can't expect immigration services to pick up every little thing. I mean, he wasn't even a Muslim.
Are you calling Australian Immigration Services racist?
Who, me? If people want to make that allegation, Paul...
Who are the people who make these allegations in the first place?
Alleges? Allegants? Alligators? Yeah, I think it's probably not that last one.
I think we'll have to leave it there.
Oh, and Paul, you know ICE is a dirty drug. You should get some help.
What?
Nothing. It's just some allegations that are going around.
Where?
I saw it alleged on a wall somewhere. A ledge, actually.
Right. Any other final thoughts?
Amanda Vanstone is a horrible bitch gimp.
Allegedly?
No.
Alleged reporter Andrew Matthews there.